digital communication, communication digitale en français, hein? Well, it's anything that is on the internet, basically. It can be blogs, websites, social networking of any form, Twitter, Facebook, etc., etc., etc. It can be about texting. It can be the audio, video material that you produce, that you put on YouTube, for instance. We have an example here of what it can look like.
Thank you.